Many people tend to think within professional silos. Barbers cut hair, farmers farm, and doctors practice medicine. Why? I read a Wall Street Journal article about a company in the gym business that's expanding beyond the gym business into, yep, you got it, healthcare. It's just another one of those ventures. There's a huge crossover between lifestyle and healthcare, between beauty and healthcare. It's the same trend expanded from what may have begun in the realm of the medispa, which was not the invention of physicians, such as plastic surgeons or dermatologists, expanding into a wider range of beauty, but was really unlicensed folks, often making compliance mistakes, licensing mistakes, and corporate practice of medicine mistakes when they expanded into what was really medical practice. But one of the beauties about starting from the perspective of a physician or of a medical group is that the ability to expand beyond a traditional medical practice into a lifestyle practice is far more open to you because of your license. The medical beauty and lifestyle health fields are going to continue to exist, and they're going to expand, whether they're controlled by gym owners, estheticians, chiropractors, or by physicians. Over the past few decades, physicians gave up much of the control of traditional medicine, and it's resulted in a hospital-centric healthcare system. How's that working out for you? Now that technology is removing much of the need for hospitals, the theme of my book, The Impending Death of Hospitals, which you can find on my website at advisorylawgroup.com, and also at soon at weisspc.com, physicians can gain back much of the lost autonomy. We usually see that in the context of physician-owned ASCs and other outpatient ventures and in physician-led, clinically integrated, and financially integrated ventures. But at the same time, there are opportunities to push the envelope even further into broader notions of healthcare and lifestyle, whether alone or in collaboration with professionals from other disciplines, some of which traditionally have nothing or very little to do with what you might consider healthcare. There is a world of opportunity if you're willing to think beyond the simple bounds of what medical practice is.